It's been a very crazy adventure and it feels really nice completing 1 year. Yeah, I'm really thankful to people in Surat. They are very fond of eating like whatever Surat has to offer. There's been so many regular faces at Dome and they've been supporting us since 1 year, and that we are very grateful for that. To all our guests, suppliers, the chef we look up to and my staff, thank you for inspiring.
Thank you for giving us an opportunity to build a space where people could come and connect. We'd like to thank all of our guests for giving us an opportunity to serve them week in, week out, and letting us stand by their table and tell them our story.
Thank you for understanding whenever there was a mistake with order. Sometimes we make mistakes too.
Thank you so much for giving so much respect to our staff and the restaurant.
Thank you for not asking for ketchup. You ordered every time a pizza.
Thank you for understanding every time your order got delayed.
Thank you for finishing all the pizza crust.
Thank you for accepting and supporting us.
Amari sathe celebrate karva mate khub khub aabhar.
Instagram par amne tag karva mate thank you.
Thank you for adding extra love to the karmaja.
Thank you. Wiping your plate clean gives us immense happiness seeing our food get so much love.
Thank you so much for all the love and support you guys showed us online this year. We really appreciate it.
Thank you for patiently waiting for your table.
Thank you for your honest feedback on our dishes always. At Dome, that has been the reason for our dishes to be perfected every time when it reaches your table.
We'd like to thank all of our suppliers for making it their life's purpose to make sure that we had our raw materials on time. Their innovations, Goloka Farms, RN Corporation, Chinab, just incredible jobs, guys. Thank you very much. But most of all, I think this is a celebration for Team Dome, to everyone who enjoyed using this space as a creative outlet for their dishes.
They've had my back during tough times. They've had my back when there were less staff and everyone had to push through the service and get everything done.
And even more so, everyone who does all the dirty work behind the scenes, from waking up at 4:30 a.m. to do our bread and dough prep, to people who like stay past midnight to just make sure everything is clean and spick and span. I can see what an amazing effort you guys put in over here, and I'm really grateful for everything that you guys do. And more power to you guys, and like I always say, still a long way to go. So let's keep this going.